Good morning, children. I am Mr. Sahul Ahmed. I am going to teach for class 4 social studies. Today we are going to learn about lesson 5, introducing the past. Medieval period. The medieval period extends from about 700 CE to 1750 CE. Muhammad of Ghazni and Muhammad Ghori were great and powerful rulers of Central Asia who attacked the Indian kingdoms. The period from 1206 CE to 1526 CE saw the rise and fall of the Delhi Sultanate. Slave dynasty was founded by Qutbuddin Aibak in 1206 CE. Which dynasty was founded by Qutbuddin Aibak? Very good. Slave dynasty. In 1526 CE, after the fall of the Delhi Sultanate, Babur founded the Mughal Empire. Which empire was founded by Babur? Very good. Mughal Emperor. Akbar, Shah Jahan, Jahangir and Aurangzeb were great and powerful rulers of Mughal Emperor. List out the important rulers of the Mughal Emperor. Very good. Babur, Akbar, Jahangir, Shah Jahan and Aurangzeb. Okay. After Aurangzeb's death, the Mughal Emperor began to decline. In the southern part of India, the Chola kings were very powerful. King Rajaraja I and King Rajendra Chola I were great and powerful rulers of Chola dynasty. The Pragadeshwara temple at Tanjore, now Tanjavur, was built under the Chola dynasty. Where is the Pragadeshwara temple located? Very good. Tanjavur. Modern period. The word modern refers to the present or recent times. In India, the modern period began in 1757 CE. And European trading companies came to the India. The trading companies fought wars against each other. Towards the end, the Dutch, the Portuguese and the French trading companies were defeated by the British. The English East India Company defeated many Indian rulers. The British built railways and roads also. However, the British exploited the Indians. As a result, many Indian rulers revolt against the British in 1857. It is the revolt of 1857. But this revolt was crushed and the Queen Victoria of England began to rule India. Who was the Queen of England? Very good, Victoria. After a few years, some educated Indian formed Indian National Congress and lead the Indian freedom struggle. What is the full form of INC? Very good, Indian National Congress. It was formed in 1885. Mahatma Gandhi joined the Indian freedom struggle and organized many movements. Who was the father of our nation? Very good, Mahatma Gandhi. After a long period of struggle, India finally gained independence from the British rule on 15 August 1947. Okay children, next class we will discuss about another topic. Thank you children. Bye.